Hi, and welcome back to Assetto Corsa. So, today we are driving this 1M again. Maybe let's have a quick look from the outside how it looks. Looking good. Yesterday we drove an orange paint job, but today I thought mix it up and put a white paint job on it. Okay, let's get inside, put in first gear, and let's do this. So, yesterday we couldn't quite beat the 14 minutes that I was like aiming for on this hill climb track, because we did the 14 minute 2 second run with the regular 1M BMW. But this one that we are driving is the tuned version, so it has 600 horsepower. Approximately 200 more than the 1M. So I have to be really careful when going on the throttle and exiting corners, because it's quite easy to spin it. Trying to focus and not crash this puppy. Ooh, almost crashed there. Yeah, getting wheel spin. How's this corner? How fast can we go here? Here we have to brake, I guess. Here also a bit. Yeah, yesterday we didn't set quite a good as good time as this car is capable of, because we crashed a lot. So today the main goal is to not crash, well, at least not crash a lot. This is probably the hardest stage to not crash in, because the track is so tight and it's so long and so many corners. But still, if we keep on focusing, we should be able to do that. Probably some pace notes would help, or just a better memory so I can remember all the places where I really need to brake. But it is what it is. We will make it work. Okay. Right for this one, and we crashed. But let's keep going, because we just had a small crash. Yeah, I didn't quite respect the power of this car, and I paid for it. Yeah, 600 horsepower for such a small car and rear wheel drive is no joke. And of course we're driving without ABS or traction control, just to make it that much more fun. I don't know, maybe some people have more fun driving with traction control and ABS, but yeah, for me this is just that little bit more immersive, and I feel like I have more things to play with when I disable the traction control or ABS. Careful on the throttle. Still got wheel spin in second gear there. Switch down to first. Take it easy with the throttle. Switch down to first again. Let's go, let's get this done. How's our time so far? 4 minutes, so still have some time, some, how to say, way to go. Okay, let's break for this one. This looks like quite tight. Okay, yeah. Let's go. Let's just keep going, at least. At least we didn't like spin or something like that. Full power. Brake for this one. Yeah, I think we'll spin in second gear again. One gear too low there, should have stayed in second, but we're still fine. As long as we don't crash. Like in a big way. In a way that hurts our time a lot. Had two small crashes already, but didn't lose that much time on them. Okay, brake for this one. Turn, turn, turn. Yeah, I have to. No! I was going a bit too faster. Our third crash of the run. But still, I think we didn't lose that much time on those crashes, so let's just keep going. I'm almost always getting wheel spin when shifting to second gear, so I don't know. Maybe I can. Yeah. I don't know why I'm expecting this car to be so light. Like when I'm going slow speeds, I really need to go slowly in the corners. Something like this. Easy in the second gear, nice. We didn't get wheel spin on the beginning of the second gear. And we crashed, yeah. That was bound to happen. I was going just too faster. Locked up the wheels a bit. First gear for this one. Come on, keep it together. Kinda use the wall there to straighten out the car. Could have done better with the counter steering, but the wall kinda did the job. Okay, at least we didn't crash. I got that feeling where I almost sneezed, but what didn't happen. Okay. use the handbrake in and there to at least be in the right like direction. I knew that I can't like save it from crashing anymore. Yeah, but this actually I should be more like realistic. This was expected. Like I didn't practice much like since yesterday, and of course I'm getting just the same result as yesterday. I'm just crashing a lot. And but let's see how our time is in the end. If I get till the end. Even. Let's see. Yeah, the power is no joke. 600 horsepower for this small car. It just goes sideways very easily. Braking time. Turn. I wonder how our rear tires are doing from all this, like, from all the first and second gear burnouts that I'm having here. Let's go. Small tap off the wall again. Just keep going. Oh yeah, this is a tricky corner. Let's take it easy with the throttle. Let's not destroy our rear tires completely. Already probably. Oh no. Yes. I thought I will go off the track there, but we're still driving. Let's keep it that way. I wonder how far I am from the finish. I hope I'm getting close, because our time is like approaching the 14 minute mark. Catch it. Let's keep going. No. Come on. First gear. And across the line. Yay. We beat the 4 minute mark. That's good. Can we turn around this small section? Like, how can we do that? Let's think. Let's press the brake with the. No, not really happening. Turn. No, that wasn't what I was hoping for. I was hoping for the front to stay in one place, but come on, let's do some donuts. First gear. Ah, no, this place is just too small for donuts. Can we find some better place for some donuts? Going the wrong way. Maybe here? Do we have a handbrake? Okay. Let's engage first gear. Some grass donuts. To the other way. And burnout going up. Third gear burnout. Yay. So yeah, that was it. We did manage to beat our time from the first run that we did yesterday with this tuned BMW 1M. And we did manage to go under 40 minutes, but we didn't quite manage not to crash. Yeah, we crashed quite a lot. So maybe that's still a checkbox that I need to tick. But anyway, it was fun driving this small beast of a car. And yeah, thank you very much for watching. Hope to see you also in the next ones. Ubu signing out. Peace. Have a good day.